Did you know that over 4,500 dogs were sent to help aid U.S. troops during the Vietnam War? Most of these dogs were German Shepherds or German Shepherd mixes that were given to the military by families back home. They were trained and used for everything from base security to detecting ambushes and hunting down fleeing enemy units. Unfortunately, only about 200 of them survived,